continued support, Biden announced an additional $375 million aid package for Ukraine.
And I'm so happy that, you know, we have so strong relations with our people, and our people dealing with these, all these challenges, they go shoulder to shoulder. I'm very thankful to American people.
Zelensky also firmly denied that Russia has gained control of the key city of Bakhmut. His comments came a day after Russia claimed it took full control of the city. The battle for Bakhmut has been the longest battle of the war, raging on for more than 200 days.